very first fight I watched on TV was, so I think about it, it might have been Ricky Burns. A few years ago, I was a wee guy, and I remember just walking into my dad's room and it was on the telly. And that was the first fight I proper watched live. My first amateur club was Southside Boxing Academy in Tory Glen, that's where I was away for my whole amateur career. My first pair of boxing gloves was a pair of Lonsdales. Lonsdale Velcros, they were rotten, but they got the job done. So that's what my first pair of gloves were that got me started in my career. My first passion outside of boxing was probably football. That's what I'd done for about 7 years before boxing. But I was a good goalie, but I got bored, wanted to start punching people in the face. My first role model was probably my dad. That's who I looked up to, and he's there for everything. You know what I mean? I love that guy. Brilliant wee guy. The first pro fight I attended was when I was about 12. I think it was in Emirates Arena, and I'm sure Kieran Smith was fighting on the card. My first ring walk song was by Kanye West. It's a word I can't say, but it's the N word in Paris, and that's a great song, and it was one of my favourite ring walk songs. My first pro fight was 10 days ago. I boxed Darryl Pierce in my debut. I won a shout-out points win, and I made it an easy night's work, and I can't wait to get out there and do it again. First thing after weighing in, give a packet of Percy Pigs, a Nando's, and I'm a happy fighter, and then I go in and do the business. Well, as a pro, I had three sponsors come in: Conway Boxing, Sports Life Work, and Peri Peri Dot. You know, they've helped me so far during my career, and it's been great. First time I was recognised as a boxer, I was in work. Somebody comes up to me, and it was a few weeks ago, came up to me and he was saying, "Good luck in your pro fight and all that, I hope you do well." And that was the first time I was recognised, and I don't even know who the person was, but it was a good laugh to get recognised. My first fight outside of boxing ring was with my pal Alex in school. I think we were P5 at the time. We were both pushing each other up against the fence, hitting each other, and we've done that for about 5 minutes. But he's one of my best pals now, so it all worked out in the end.